Advance Wars is a game rated E10+ by the ESRB. Okay, need not go through all this again, because, I mean, I've already gone through the gone through it twice, so. Well, actually, is this the same one as before? Either way, yeah, it is the same one as before.
So we didn't see him coming, but maybe him coming.
There are a bunch of bad guys here!
Disappointed, to watch. So if the enemy sees a lot of properties here, we'll lose control of them. We'll have to beat them. We'll have to as many cities as possible, including your basement doors. You must secure 12 copies to win, and hopefully not have your boat sink this time. And if probably ever use this fit, I'm counting on you.
Okay, so this time... So... I'll send something down there. So yeah, I've got a few options here. Either way, it's a submarine and a battleship I need to worry about. And of course, you know what? Both of these can make it over, so... yeah. This time I'll just send two artillery units over here. Well, meanwhile, sending both of these two down here. Hiring two regiments of regular soldiers. Dive. Have one go after the submarine. The other go after the battleship. Hopefully this strategy doesn't fail again. Then again, it's not the same strategy, and quite the same as before. I'm not sending all my forces to the same bottleneck. And it's raining.
No. By the way, what the heck of commanding officer is Drake?
I've heard that he's you know, I've talked to this before, but I've heard he's virtually unstoppable in naval combat. His armor is supposed to be a real pound for this.
There you go again, Sammy. The real warehouse unit.
I can spread this for something else, okay?
Either way, sink the sub first. Hopefully that I'm not in firing range again. Yeah. Yeah, I should be fine. I hope. Oh, right, she probably filled something else. Yeah, should have saw that one coming. First things first, get rid of you.
so... Nothing in firing range. And I'm gonna hold off on building anything more till I can afford a little more stuff. Wait till I have a little more. And I'm in trouble. Yeah, don't mind. I'm not gonna mind you. Nothing in firing range, unfortunately. Oh, that matters. You need it over here instead. I need a tank and one more infantry unit. Put a dent in the boat. I know what you're thinking, probably not the best idea just to having the weak one going after the bigger threat. But the idea is to distract the battleship. Actually, still nothing in range. Hmm. Well, so much for that. On thick thoughts. Should probably get a little closer. There. And yes, I know it's needed over here more, but it's, well, I'm just gonna take a pit stop here for the moment. Okay, so send the transport back, nothing else to clog the bridge. Okay, goodbye, you bully. Goodbye. Now I don't have to worry about you anymore. I've already won over here, so you're just wasting your ammo now. There. You're no longer needed on the island, so... I guess I'll take a moment to stop you. And the best part is, I don't think there's much you could do. Well, actually there is. Move the cannon, and then... And you can move the cannon to the right, and then move around. Maybe fire at the that one, but anyway. That's not good. Yeah, even if I, even being that close, there's nothing that can be done. I'll just hold down that fort there. And yes, I can afford a medium tank now. Now, do I want to go after a regular tank as well? Yeah. Need all the artillery I can get. And now it's raining. So first things first. Do that. I'm now vulnerable, but then again, all I need to do is stop that guy from capturing my city. Not much I can do in the rain, unfortunately. Take away this one. Yeah. Sink the transport. Drop the tank and hope I don't lose the transport. That's not good. So that's going to plan. I'm in trouble. It took so long to get that there. No, not the boat! Okay, so I'm in trouble. First things first. See what I can do about this guy. He can't damage me, but then I can damage it. As long as I keep up with moving towards it. Get rid of the transport. Get the blazes out of here. Capture. Now, get rid of the anti-air most of the way. Send the medium tank back to town for repairs. Build a new medium tank. And while I'm at it, hire a mech unit this time. Submarine, I think, has served its purpose. I don't think it can do much, but I'll see what I can do, regardless, if it survives. It's not gonna survive. It survived. So, move there. Fire. Wait here, I'm in trouble now. Almost out of fuel. But maybe you'll have just enough to get to there, have the APC supply it, then I can drive the tank and such there. Just need to hold the line. And I can't really do anything till the storm lets up. Except that. Have you wait there as just to secure everything. And be a decoy.